The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Rated R World Heavyweight Action Championship.